My name is Samer Hamada. I am a fully qualified consultant ophthalmologist. I have a dual training in cornea and pediatric ophthalmology. This is a fellowship training in reputable institutions. I have the advantage to do extra qualification in cataract and refractive surgery. That is a master's degree from Ulster University. I'm a highly skilled surgeon. I deal with a case mix of complex eye conditions. A lot of cases are referred by my colleagues due to complexity of the condition. These are cornea cases in adult or children, as well as complex cataract cases. So my qualification, education, and skills combined with using advanced technology enable me to deliver the most advanced and safest treatment in managing various eye conditions. In terms of cataract surgery, for example, I have performed thousands of cases. I've been practicing cataract surgery for almost 20 years now. In the last 7 to 8 years, I introduced premium intraocular lenses to my patients with very good results. I treated thousands of patients with very good outcomes. I regularly audit my outcomes, and I pride to say that my complication rates are way below the national average. And forgive me, for example, the posterior capsule rupture, which is one of the marks about safety of cataract operation, it's meant to be around 2% as a national standard. My complication rate has been 0% for the last 5 years. Not only I have a high skill, but I teach my fellows how to do a perfect cataract operation and how to manage complications. As a surgeon, all of us have a risk to have a complication during the surgery. But managing the complication is what makes some surgeons better than the others. It's important to manage the complication safely so you end up with the least damage to the eye. I teach my fellows how to manage complication during cataract operations.